Good morning, Cathedral. We ask you today to please keep the father of a staff member in your prayers who is undergoing medical testing. Today has been declared National Jersey Day for the Humboldt Broncos. People around Canada and the world are being asked to wear jerseys or green and yellow in support of the tragedy that took place in Saskatchewan last week. Why do we put hockey sticks on our front porch or wear jerseys or green or yellow? None of these acts are going to bring back any of the 16 people who were lost in the accident or help those who are still in hospital. We do it to be in solidarity with them and to let them know they're not alone. For our grade 9 students and many of our new staff members, you may not be aware of some of the tragedies that we as a school at Cathedral underwent last year. At Cathedral, one of our very beloved teachers died of cancer, and shortly after, two other teachers were diagnosed with cancer. One of the things that really helped us get through this very difficult time as a school community was the love and support of our colleagues at other schools. Three of our other schools sent donuts and coffee to our teachers. And no, those donuts and that coffee weren't going to change anything, but it let us know that we were not alone. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, during this Easter season, the Acts of the Apostles tell us how to care for one another as a Christian community. We ask you, Lord, to be with our brothers and sisters in Humboldt and to all those who are grieving. May we come together as a community of faith to let them know that they are not alone. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This is CHSTV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Alexa.
And I'm Charlotte with your morning announcements for Thursday, April 12th.
Let's start off the show with a message from Emerson.
Good morning, Cathedral. First off, I would like to thank everyone who will be attending the Spring Formal tomorrow. Student Council is looking forward to hosting a great night. I hope to see you all ready to party tomorrow night. Also, for my fellow grade 12 students, a fantastic event is coming up very soon, and that is the annual Grad Mass, which takes place at St. Mary's Parish on Wednesday, May 16th. This is an event where all seven high schools are invited to a beautiful Mass and a light luncheon at Leuna Station. And if you think you might be interested in attending or have some questions or would like a trip form, feel free to talk to me or Mr. Laporte, room 339. And lastly, tomorrow during period 3, 4, and 5, anyone wanting to have their hair, makeup, or nails done for formal can have it done for free by former and current Cosmo students. And additionally, guys, if you need a lineup or a touch-up for tomorrow's formal, feel free to come to the Cosmos room tomorrow during period 3, 4, or 5 for a quick lineup from yours truly. If you're interested or have any questions, please see Mrs. Mundo in room 100 to make an appointment ASAP. That's all from me, Cathedral. Thank you for your time. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Emerson. Next Tuesday, April 18th, is the third annual Twitter Moot. Students across Hamilton will be debating the issue of whether solitary confinement should be outlawed. To sign up and tweet your opinion, please see Mrs. Valeri Tortiz ASAP in room 300. The winning tweet or group of tweets wins lunch with a judge in downtown Hamilton. Two Cathedral students have won in the past. Let's continue the winning tradition and learn along the way. Thanks from Ms. Valeri Tortiz.
You can be part of the first group of Cathedral students to attend the Blue Mass at St. Anthony's Church this coming Sunday, April 15th at 9 a.m. The Blue Mass is a Mass celebrated annually in the Catholic Church for those employed in the public safety field, police officers, firefighters, and emergency service personnel. The color blue relates to the blue-colored uniforms predominantly used by those services, And as Blue Cathedral Gales, we stand with the women and men who choose these vocations to serve our community, and we pray for their continued efforts and God's protection. Join us for the Mass and meet the police chief, the chief of the firefighters, and the chief of emergency services. We will take a group photo and enjoy a social afterwards with pizza, coffee, drinks, and dessert. For more information and to sign up, please see Mr. Laporte or Ms. Valerie Tortiz.
Attention all March for Life participants. This is a reminder of your meeting today after school in room 303. Please be on time. The video game club resumes today after school in room 313. New members are always welcomed every Tuesday and Thursday. Thanks from Mr. Borsato. And speaking of meetings, Monday's art club meeting has been canceled.
There will be a very important lit meeting today after school in the chapel. Your yearbook picture will be taken, so bring your lit shirts if you have one. And speaking of yearbook photos, the Breakfast Club yearbook photo will be taken today right after school at the Wentworth Street entrance.
There is a mandatory meeting for all poets today at 2:30 in room 206. A resident poet will be there for your meeting to get you ready for the competition. See Ms. Trophy Menkoff for permission forms for the competition.
Grade 11 and 12 students interested in writing the OAPT Answer Isaac Newton Physics Contest are asked to attend a brief meeting today at dismissal in room 337. Thank you from Mr. LaRocque. And speaking of contests, this message is for all students who have signed up for grade 9, 10, and 11 math contests. The contest will be written during period 4 today in the library. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Chafe.
The girls' rugby team is reminded of their practice today at 3 p.m. at Tim Hortons Field. Thanks from Coach Patarakia. And lastly, this is a reminder that all senior football players are to bring in their jersey tomorrow for the team picture. Thanks from the coaches. And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, girls, and thanks for watching.
Signed all your names. Turn the porch light on just in case you want one more game. No referees, scoreboards, and the periods never end. Use the clouds and...